A very good morning to everyone, kids. Today in this craft class, we are going to learn a simple drawing using our hat. So let's see how we are going to do. All that you will need: a pencil, sharpener and eraser, along with your color pencils. Only these things you will be needed, and your hand. Okay, let's see how can we make a beautiful drawing using our hand. So first, I'm going to use my hand to draw a bird. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to turn the note according to my comfortability. So it is going to be here like this. Okay. So now I'm going to start drawing. Here, start it, and when you are coming from the thumb finger, just do like a round shape, bring it down and bring it down. From here, just give a bend, go and draw like this. If you make any mistake, kindly use your eraser to rub it and bring it down, join it with the end. So I hope you may have understood what we have drawn. So wherever you see the line is not clear, kindly rub there and draw it neatly like this. Okay. So once if you have done this, what we are going to do is, we are going to draw the eyes. So the big eye like this, and inside it a ball, and here I'm going to fill this using the pencil itself like this, except this center dot. I'm going to color it here, and then the next thing what I'm going to do is, after I finishing coloring this, I'm going to draw the beak. So starting from the eyes itself, just give a bend like this, and here like this, connect it over here, and in the center just draw like a curve shape and connect it with this edge. So here in this place, simply draw like a feather like this and give a curve shape like this. So all that we are going to do is, now we are going to fill it with colors. So for the beak, I'm giving the red color. So kindly fill the beak with the red color. And other colors you can give as your wish. So once if you have done coloring, it will be looking like this. So I hope everyone have enjoyed this drawing. Kindly do the same and enjoy your day, kids. Thank you.